mighty Poseidon, hear my words. Accept this sacrifice and spare our great nation from your wrath. I have spoken to the prophets, and they declare that if we offer up unto you our sacrifice, you shall spare us and not release the foul beast known as Kraken. Accept our offering. Send the sign of your contentment.
Release the Kraken.
Oh no! The sacrifice is not good enough. We are doomed.
Release the Kraken, man!
No, that doesn't sound like the voice of Poseidon.
Who are you? Show yourselves. Why are you trying to summon the beast of the ocean?
Release the Kraken, man. It belongs in the ocean.
What? Who are you?
I'm due on the Mount Leave. This is my girlfriend, Calypso.
Actually, Due, I've changed my name now. It's Harmony.
Harmony?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. How cool is that?
I know, right?
Oh. What are you even talking about? Look, why are you trying to summon the Kraken?
Summon it? We don't want to summon it. We want to release it.
Yeah, release the Kraken, man. Let it be free.
It's wrong for you to keep the Kraken locked up for your own amusement,
It's
man.
Not locked up for my amusement.
Oh, yeah. Cough. Like it really was to be locked up. God, you make me sick.
Totally.
Look, we don't have time for this. I have to dispatch this sacrifice.
No, 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 we won't let you sacrifice this dude, man.
Oh, thank you. Thank you very much.
We're not doing it for you.
Oh, yeah, you're just a cog in the machinery of the corporation.
Using you to attract the Kraken so they can entertain all these other cars. Yeah.
Excuse me, we are not here tonight to entertain anybody.
Sure, because you're doing it for the people.
We are, we're trying to save the city. I'm glad you finally realized.
He's being sarcastic, man.
What? Totally. The Kraken is a living creature. It's wrong for you to keep it locked up for your own amusement. Release the Kraken! Release the Kraken! Don't be a slave to the corporation!
Yeah.
Look, we don't control the Kraken.
What?
We want the Kraken here about as much as you do. We do not control it at all.
Are you serious?
Yes.
Well, then who does control the Kraken?
The gods!
All right, and how do we get in touch with them?
You pray.
Pray? Oh. How conformist?
Well, there is another way to get hold of the Kraken, you understand?
What?
It's not quite so conformist.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah? Just chain yourselves up, sacrifice yourself into the bait. It's a good one.
Oh.
What do you say, Harmony?
Anything to save the Kraken, man.
All right, we're in.
Don't do that.
Do it.
Don't hold my door. Oh, mighty Poseidon, hear my words. Yeah. Accept this as sacrifice, says sacrifice I. Sacrifice I and spare our great nation.
Yeah, man, release the Kraken.
Oh, no, not those two. Release the Kraken.